everyone, it's Lindsay and welcome to my weight loss diary. Last week I weighed in at 151.6 and I'm hoping to reduce that by weighing in on video. Right now my overall mood is kind of overshadowed by itchiness. So I got poison sumac, which you may have known in last week's video, and it's going away, sort of. It looks pretty nasty now. It's at least not as itchy. But then I made the mistake of showering at the gym last week, Thursday, and I didn't wear sandals in the shower. And now I have athlete's foot, and I'm really tired of being itchy. It's like wake you up at night itchy. And now I have to be like super careful not to spread it around. I'm constantly putting stuff on my feet and it'll be really horribly itchy and then it'll stop for several hours and then it becomes itchy again. This is like the third time I think I've had it in my life. And it's really putting me in a bad mood. And I'm trying to ignore it and try not to be a big baby, but I'm kind of being a big baby. I guess that's just the way it goes though. There's always something going on. But anyway, I'm going to just show you guys the weigh-in and then we'll talk about it. So I started the week at 151.6 and I ended the week at 151.8. I'm up 0.2. which honestly I don't feel too bad about. Jeff and I went out of town to visit my good friend Laura, and whenever I go and visit, we always end up eating out at least once and eating a big meal at her house. She actually had vegan fromage set up, which is really nice, and made a nice lentil bolognese, well, I can't say that word, some kind of pasta. And we had a lot of bruschetta and bread, which was delicious, but you know, I'm trying to stay away from bread because I've noticed that if I eat a lot of bread, it's harder to lose weight. And then the following day, we ate at the Mexican restaurant, and I don't feel like the food I ate was very unhealthy over the weekend, but it's still like you can't control the oil, you can't control the sodium, so I feel like my weight, you know, the weight was trending upward instead of downward because of the weekend. And she did also make a plant-based pineapple upside down cake, which was really delicious. So I did, you know, live my life a little bit. So when I came back on Monday, my weight was definitely up. And Tuesday was my weigh-in day, and it has dropped back down. And it's almost like what it was last week, so I feel pretty good about that. Bibby is ramming his head into my hand and then licking my hand. I know you guys wish you could probably see him, but you can see his little tail going around. It's like a little shark in the water. See? So overall, I feel like things are still going pretty well with my diet. It's just whenever I eat at home, it's just a lot easier to control. And I got right back to it whenever I got home, and I'll kind of show you some of the stuff I've been eating. Now I have had a couple ice creams, but they're nice cream. I had one with a cherry PB2 dark chocolate almond milk combo, and I put it in a waffle cone, and then I had it once with chocolate hummus mixed with banana. Now the chocolate one probably looks more appetizing, but the frozen cherry one tasted better. So I've been having little treats like that, but it's significantly less calories than your typical ice cream. And then most of the time I'm trying to stick with like kind of a 50-50 type plate where I have half starch and half vegetables, non-starchy vegetables. So I can just show you a few things that I've eaten like that. Maybe you can see little Bibby's ears poking up right now. He's staring at me very intensely. And I think I don't really have much else to say, so I'm just hoping for a little bit more progress next week. Not really sure how that's going to go because it's my period week, but we'll see what happens. And I guess I will just say goodbye to y'all, and you guys can say goodbye to Bibby and see his cute little face.
Oh, you're going to do rolls for people now? Don't fall on me.